165 or 150. I just don't want to be able to be in my weight class, in my actual weight class.
Because there's so many people?
No, usually, because I'm in the middle of two classes. I walk for 165. When I compete 170, I'm not saying they're tough, but people are sometimes stronger. Sometimes.
What are they strong? They're strong.
They're strong. They're not stronger than me, they're strong.
They're strong, yeah, I know. I feel you. They're annoying. They're annoying.
It's annoying to deal with.
Alright, let's do the thing right here. So, here. Check it out. Okay, do you want to talk to me? Go for this arm. Then you pull it backwards. Is this when I go for this? Oh, God. Oh, we're rotating this way. Oh, we did the arm bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
The what's it called?
Which one is it?
The K guy
from the arm bar. So I get you here. I got this, and then you pull this back. One more where you stand. I think the standing is the most realistic.
I think so.
Right? I think you talked about
because
that.
Because it's much easier, because especially if someone is all class, so if they try and fight,
yeah.
You can just, it's hard.
Exactly.
It's hard to actually just pull them. The standing, the motion is already broken.
Yeah.
It's much more it's physics just, behind it.
Mm-hmm.
Less way to.
And when they stand, so is it as they stand up or you stand up?
I guess you open the cup. Like,
I think I initiate it.
You so open it up for them. Like, they're walking up and kind of pass.
What happens if you stand up all the way?
That's what you want, kind of. Because they did it like, from here. Not, that's when you open the cup.
Did he really?
Yeah, you open up the cup. Because if I don't stand up all the way, where are you going to find that?
You're right.
It's not even there because
it's not there.
I'm here.
Yeah, it's very hard.
Now try to go for it.
You're gonna
it's
collapse.
It's much harder.
There. Yeah.
It's much harder.
But if you stand up like
all
good
the
posture,
yeah.
And your chest goes proud. You're right.
You're absolutely right. Good stuff. What else
did we do? You did the high step?
You haven't done anything the thing that we did today.
Butterfly.
Yeah.
So, we'll go down. I've got under. And I'll rotate. I've got across. I'll pull. Good. That hop was good. I think a lot of people do hop on these.
Yeah.
But this motion is hard as hell sometimes.
Like, sometimes I feel like I turn, they're already falling, and then this getting up on my freaking toes.
Yeah. You don't bring it across. I saw you just did it. You don't bring this across like this.
No, yeah, I just do it from there.
Yeah.
This is more realistic.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying because nobody's gonna really.
Yeah, this is hard as hell. Like, I mean, this is better.
I like it here, across. Or
you don't
frame.
You don't need this across.
No,
it's
not
helpful. Well, it's not helpful.
Yeah, and especially this entry too. On this entry, I like having this here. This over here is too much for me. Like I feel like I can get in a lot better. Grab my under. Well, I almost fell backwards that time.
You need to have a little bit more
that way.
Yeah, because if you leave me, like I felt this time, I could have just come down.
Yeah, so I felt like you were. Yeah, you
could have
been
good. Yeah, I think you need to hop more. It's like a timing thing.
Yeah.
Once you really feel like I'm literally falling down, that's when you don't hop anymore. And you just miss.
Get cool. I see. So as I get the hop, so I go here. I pull. Hook.
The hook. I like this. You keep the hook. You remember he said from here, extend this.
at the end.
Yeah. You keep, in the middle of the air, you extend this.
I'm not extending at all.
Yeah, so okay. That's what
that will get above the box.
Keep the hook.
It's
gonna keep it.
Okay.
Yeah. Hold it, extend, and then hop.
Just calm. Yeah, that hop was a lot. I see.
That's not like 20. If you de-engage too fast, the person will just calm down and again. It's not. They're not gonna go.
Yeah.
I notice your feet slide down here.
Keep it aha.
Wait, like, one more.
The hook. Yeah.
I think the hook should be like around here, right?
Yeah.
To open me up. If you're here,
it's not. It doesn't do the same.
I can push my leg. If I'm fighting, I can push my leg.
Keep it down. I felt the hook a little bit better.
Yeah, sliding down.
Ah, I did slide down. Shoot.
That's one more.
Nice. Good, because I'm horrible at those. That's like one of my worst sweeps, I gotta say.
Oh, I love it.
Really?
I feel like that's the only thing I go for.
Really?
Not this, but I guess a variation of it. I'll just come in, hit the knee.
Oh, really?
I love it. I hate it. I hate it. Few guys.